The year is 2318. The location, the skyborne metropolis known as Caldoria. The Earth is finally at peace after a long, bloody battle against a few tyrants who sought total world domination. Having learned the hard way the evils of imperialism, the borders began to come down one by one. Finally, in the year 2117, the unified world was realized. Now, all that we have accomplished is being threatened by the power of time travel. Realizing its potential for destruction, the very same Democrats who initiated the building of the time machine immediately discontinued the project once they saw a working prototype. Temporal travel now being a reality, they brought the time machine to a secret location and formed an agency to protect the flow of history. The project, codename Journeyman.
Once again, it's another beautiful day here in the peaceful, skyborne metropolis of Caldoria. And unless you've been trapped in some kind of time warp, you know that today marks the culmination of 10 years of debate, as all of Earth awaits the arrival of the alien delegate from the Symbiotry of Peaceful Beings. Their goal? To welcome the entire human race into their interplanetary alliance of sentient beings. Our Megan Love is at the Capitol building right now with a live update. Megan, can you hear me?
I'm right here. Thanks, Johnny. 10 years ago today, Earth was visited by a race of aliens who called themselves the Sirolans. They told us that they were here to invite us into an alliance, which they called the Symbiotry of Peaceful Beings. The purpose of this alliance, they said, is simply to share knowledge and culture with other alien races. They then left after saying they would give us exactly 10 years to deliberate their proposal. Today is the day of their return. All along the streets of Caldoria and here in the Capitol building, it's amazing, Johnny, there are thousands of people gathered, hoping to catch a glimpse of the Sirolan delegate as the procession heads this way. We've heard various rumors that a fleet of ships have already been detected on long-range radar and should soon be arriving. And with each new rumor, the excitement here seems to grow tenfold. Back to you at the studio, Johnny.
Thank you, Megan Love. This morning's broadcast was brought to you by Future Cola, the choice of a peaceful generation. I'm Johnny Ego, and you're listening to the mellow sounds of WKIM Too Big.
Transporter, Caldoria Heights Apartments, Sector 3. Searching for open transport route now. Route accessed. Upon entering, transport card will be required. Thank you for using Global Transport. Foreign organism detected in transport. Please hold for tracking and sterilization process. Foreign element eliminated. Please insert your global transport card now. Choose a destination. Preparing destination transporter. Recording passengers organic substratum. Prepare for molecular disintegration.